Eyo aja ama tabii.
Hello Nigerians. It has become necessary for me to address you, having heard from many concerned Nigerians and having concluded a meeting with all the security chiefs. I must warn those who have hijacked and misdirected the initial, genuine and well-intended protest of some of our youth in parts of the country against the excesses of some members of the now disbanded Sub-Shell Anti-Robbery Squad, SARS. On Monday, 12th October, I acknowledged the genuine concerns and agitations of members of the public regarding the excessive use of force by some members of SARS. The choice to demonstrate peacefully is a fundamental right of citizens as enshrined in Section 14 of our Constitution and other enactments. But this right to protest also imposes on the demonstrators the responsibility to respect the rights of other citizens and the necessity to operate within the law. As a democratic government, we listened to and carefully evaluated the 5-point demands of the protesters. And having accepted them, we immediately scrapped SARS and put measures in place to address the other demands of our youth. On approving the termination of SARS, I already made it clear that it was aligned with our commitment to the implementation of extensive police reforms. Sadly, the promptness with which we have acted seemed to have been misconstrued as a sign of weakness and twisted by some for their selfish and patriotic interests. The result of this is clear to all observers. Human lives have been lost, acts of sexual violence have been reported, 2 major correctional facilities were attacked and convicts freed, public and private properties completely destroyed or vandalized,